Last season's goalless draw at Imbaro City literally ended Bulls' title charge and gave the trophy to Rico champions AC Villa. Revenge will be on the card when the two sides face off again at Lugazi Stadium, with either side desperate to get off the mark. Shockingly, Bulls has started the season abysmally with a defeat and two draws, and will need to win if they are to show intent again this season.
Tomorrow we are playing our fourth game. We are playing against Imbaro City, a team which just played a game against URA, and they drew. It was a 1-1 game. But we are approaching this game after drawing two matches and losing one game. So we badly need the 3 points. Imbaro is one team that denied us the trophy last season, but we are not going to look at the previous results or that's the history now. We are now in a different season. We want the points, so we are going to approach that game wanting the 3 points, and indeed, we shall fight hard so that at least we get the first win at home, because we are thirsty of getting a win at least.
Jerome Kiria, Isaac Ogoina, Dixon Matama and company will be crucial for the hosts after the 2-1 defeat at Villa left them just 1 point above the drop zone. Imbaro City, just like Bulls, have 2 points, although their performance in a 1-1 draw gives them confidence. They will hope Saidi Arigumaho and Henry Kitagenyi don lethal boots on the afternoon. Other matches will see Kitara taking on Police FC at Butema, Express hosting NEC at Nashivobo, and on Saturday, Mbale Heroes will be taking on URA, while Vipers will be hosting AC Villa at Chitende. On Sunday, Maroons will be taking on Lugazi at Lugazi Municipal Council. Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.